Ventilation using a bag valve mask requires more than one first aider. One first aider should be positioned at the top of the patient's head. Use the head tilt and jaw thrust and open the airway. Make sure to create proper seal on the mask. The second first aider can ventilate the patient with the bag valve. Make sure to evaluate the chest